To create a live document where people can work together, we press share, and we choose an account to upload our presentation to. We name our presentation. Now we can add anyone who needs to work on the document. And press send. And that's how we create a collaborative document or presentation using Microsoft Word or Microsoft PowerPoint. Thank you. Take your skills to the next level and subscribe.